Hi, welcome to a video made by a blind person. Yeah, too blind to care what the visuals look like.
Hi everyone, this is Anne, and welcome to another Eyes Don't Work Wednesday and another Life Beyond Blindness video. Well, last week we touched on reading an email, but fun fact about these two incarnations of the Life Beyond Blindness series. It started as another channel, and I decided to bring what would have been the success of the Life Beyond Blindness channel over to this channel, and I'm recreating, re-editing the videos from over there. Well, I thought that showing you how to read an email was all that there was to it. As it turned out, I did this better the first time around. So as I redo this, I'm splitting the reading an email into two parts. Because, yeah, the simple thing to do would be to just read an email all at once. But now wait a minute, what if you want to take it apart? What if you want to read it line by line, word by word, letter by letter? Well, this week we explore that, and we do it with a different email than the one we've been working on. When I did this the first time around, I guess I wrote a longer email for this kind of purpose. So anyway, let's get into that email now. Our cursor is in that message, and we're going to do what we did last week, do the JAWS key or the insert key and the down arrow to tell JAWS, read the whole thing to me. We'll start with that.
This is a practice email for Life Beyond Blindness. First we'll have JAWS read it all at once, then we should probably explore how it's done with the arrow keys little by little. Hope this works for this video, Anne.
Okay, let's go back to the top of the document, or the top of the message.
Hi, this is a practice email.
I hit control, home, and then the control key to stop speech. That's a good little tidbit too. No matter what you're in, if you're like, okay, JAWS, be quiet, you can hit the control key to stop it.
So,
I know I'm at the top of the file, but just in case I wanted to be extra sure, I could hit the up arrow.
Hi, this is a practice email for Life Beyond Blindness.
And we heard that little ding to indicate we were at the top of the file. And it read the first line. Now we can hit the down arrow to get it to read subsequent lines.
We'll have JAWS read it all at once. Click. Then we should probably explore how it's done with the arrow keys little by little. Click. Hope this works for this video. Click.
And of course, if you wanted to, you could do it word by word.
By holding down the control key and pressing the left arrow or the right arrow.
I'll go to the top of the document.
Hi, this is a practice email for Life Beyond Blindness.
And control and right arrow.
Period. Hi. Period. This is a practice email for Life Beyond Blindness. Period.
And if you wanted to get really specific about it and spell it out letter by letter, you could do the right and left arrows by themselves to get JAWS to read it letter by letter.
H-I, period, space, space, P-H-I-S, space, I-S, space, A, space, P-R-A-C-T-I-C-E, space, P-F-A-I-L.
And I'm not going to read that whole sentence. It'd be more likely that
you'd want to check
capitalization or spelling or something, and maybe use control arrows to find the word you're looking for.
Period. This is a practice key dash mail for Life.
Okay, did I capitalize that? Now I can stop doing the control arrow and just do the regular arrow to find out.
I L space L I F E space B E Y O N E space B L I N E N E S S period.
The title of the series is Life Beyond Blindness, but the only thing I capitalized was the B of blindness. Wonder why I did that. Oh well. So between last week and this week, I've explained all the possible ways, I believe, that you could read an email.
I hope you've learned something from this video and all of these videos so far. I hope you'll like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter at TheRealAnvy87. There's a link in the description below for that. And until next Eyes Don't Work Wednesday, this is Anne, here to assure you that there is life beyond blindness.